some of the deckhands waving at you. They are part of this great family. All together, their efforts, all their talents and skills. We can have this ship run sitting in a very safe manner and effect. Now, probably you are wondering what's inside the containers, anything that you can possibly think of. Inside the containers, even some of them will have refrigerated parts. They have the generators going, so they will have the right temperature so we can reach to the destination. This vessel is roughly $6,000 plus cash money. You pay